My nickname this year is Chris the Shots Derrig. That's usually because every weekend I'm out doing shots in a bar, but this year I've been training hard. Don't care who I'm fighting, I've been doing my training. I hope they have. All I know is whoever I'm fighting is going to get knocked out by a guy who's 50 next year.